The overall goal of the lab is to ensure that we are using quality materials for the state of South Carolina. My name is Susan Duke Snyder. I am the Asphalt Materials Lab Testing Supervisor at the Office of Materials and Research. I graduated from the College of Charleston. After I graduated, I ended up getting a job with a chemical company down in Charleston, where I tested a whole bunch of additives in asphalt. Met my now husband and my two bonus kids, and decided to move to Columbia. I decided on SCDOT as a good fit for me. I was familiar with lab testing before, so working here expanded my knowledge into other asphalt materials. My favorite aspect about this job is also my biggest challenge with the job. This position requires me to wear many hats. I'm in the lab, I'm running tests and also reviewing and checking paperwork. I am out in the field sometimes with contractors, I'm on the phone with them. The lab works with our contractors by pulling samples from jobs out on the road to test to make sure that they are within specification. We also go out to the field and help the contractors if they're having issues and need guidance. And we also put together quality improvement committees in which the DOT and the contractors get together and work on specifications together. We also work with SCDOT construction offices, especially the resident construction engineers and the district asphalt managers, to ensure that we have quality assurance throughout the state. Some common misconceptions of working in the lab: white coats, eyeglasses. We do wear our coats, but they're blue. We don't bubble our beakers and have fun colors that we work with. Everything is black and brown and earthy colors. We have four main asphalt units. We have our asphalt binder testing lab, we have the emulsion lab, we also have our mixed design lab, and we have our extraction lab. You definitely have to be safety conscious. We work with hot materials every single day. We work together between all of our labs, all the contractors, all the suppliers, to ensure that we're getting one good product.